I can't really be a lawyer and a criminal, can I? I want to win, but do I want to win like this? I'm of two minds here.
So it's a coin flip.
Johnny Vitti was murdered tonight. Falcone Crime Family has to be taken down.
There's only room for one homicidal maniac in this town.
Why are you running?
You could use a little fun.
I thought you didn't hurt people!
You thought wrong.
You still haven't figured out who killed Johnny Vitti?
A killer who only works on holidays. There's lots of crazy out there.
Once I take him out, things are gonna be different. We can start a family.
The city is fallen, Alfred.
Then we must endeavor to lift it up again.
Who is Holiday?
And who's next?
Do you know what my people call this past year? The Long Halloween.
The Holiday Killer's covering his tracks.
I'm here to cut a deal. You want Falcone, and I got plenty on him.
Heads, I'll take it. Your father went into business with the Roman, and how many innocent lives did he end up trading for it?
Like it.
When you were coming up, you wouldn't have thought to hire freaks.
Times change. It's hard to believe the man who stood on this roof and made that promise would cross the line.
Everyone's invited to this party.
Twinkle, twinkle, little bat. How I wonder what you're...
What is this?
Judgment Day.
Hi there, here's today's daily fact. Did you know that early drafts for Superman looked very different from today? He was depicted as a sort of short, mad scientist. Oh, and Batman was blonde and with a red suit. Yep, I know it sounds hard to imagine. Remember to click below to subscribe, and if you like my t-shirt, you can get one for yourself at the link in the description.